reminded me.
Oh.
Of your front of your house. Yeah. So doesn't that look like the front of your house?
It does a little bit. It sure does.
The bikes and everything.
The what?
The bicycles and everything.
Well, then I decided that maybe it doesn't.
Yeah.
So we take this off and see what's actually behind
it. Oh my God!
Look at that,
Mike. This is cool. Is this for me?
Yeah.
My goodness.
No, it's for me. We just wanted you to see it.
Isn't this nice?
Look, it's got the four different front pages.
I don't know if I'm going to let me hang this thing on the wall in anywhere.
No,
because
we just won't tell her. Just
don't
tell her.
Right there?
Dr. Feynman. Who's that? Tony Bennett. Wow. How in the world did you swing all this, Mike? Gosh.
He knows people.
I know a couple people.
I know people.
But I saw that online and I thought, oh man, that would be perfect for Max. I did, right there, Tony Bennett.
How did that happen?
It just came on here some kind of way. Does he know Lowe?
Of course he does, Lowe.
Oh, did Lowe fix this up?
Well, he helped. He had a little help. He had a little hand in it.
Oh, Lowe, I'm going to Lowe.
No, Lowe is his favorite son.
his new favorite son.
No, he's been his favorite son for a long time.
He's number one in the will.
It just moved up to half, right? Got ahead of number one with that.
Turn the picture around, sweetie.
This is great.
You know, when Lowe's father died, you know what he told Pop and Dr. Risher? He said, y'all are all I got left now.
I know, that's funny. So we got that.
Well, Mike, thank you very, very much.
That's really cool.
It really is
pretty cool.
Oh my God, we'll have to make a place of promise for this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Take the family picture down.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, I think I did.
Nobody looks like that anymore anyways.
Where are you going to put it, Pop?
You know, I don't know. I haven't had a chance to digest it. I might just put it over there where the pileated woodpecker is.
Oh, he's cute.
Get him down.
Yeah, I'll take the pileated woodpecker.
I'll move those guns.
Is it pileated or pileated?
Yeah, we call it
pileated. I've always said pileated. But I don't know. I've never heard.
Either one is right. But I tell you,
oh, Lord. They're having the race out in the forest, but they had to stop it because a bear ran by.
Wow.
That's too funny.
It was racing. It was bear racing?
Yeah, he was all ass, too.
That's funny.
At least it wasn't that naked man.
Hey,
he had
hey, wait a minute. I want to take a picture of that thing right there.
Oh, I was going to. Okay.